Welcome back guys. Today we will be continuing ordinary differential equation. Today we will be solving, we will be learning about rule of solving non-homogeneous differential equation. So let's get started. So let the given equation is d2y dx2 plus p dy dx plus qy that is equals to x, where we know that x is a function of x and p comma q are constants. So now to solve this type of equation, first we have to consider the corresponding equation. We have to consider the corresponding homogeneous equation that is d2y dx2 plus p dy dx plus qy that is equals to x. And on solving this we'll get the complementary function. So solving this will give the complementary function, that is CF. And then we have to find the particular integral, that is pi, and at lastly we will get the general solution as y is equals to cf plus pi. So this is the rule of solving this non-homogeneous differential equation. In the next videos we will see how to find pi and we'll see the rules of finding PI. So thanks for watching it.